Hey everybody, welcome to 906. If you're new here, thanks for stopping in and checking this one out. My name's Mike. So today we got this group of maple trees here that have been trying to die for the past few years, and I think they're finally done. We got some overhead stuff that we're gonna have to deal with before we get these on the ground, but we're searching for something that's sort of kind of dryish so we can sell it in October. So we're gonna cut these down and see if there's anything worth salvaging out of them. We're gonna just block this stuff up in the woods and haul it out with the old Ford. So here's what we got going on. So like I said, we got some overhead stuff we got to deal with here first. That one there would probably hurt if it hit you on top of the head. So we're going to get the old Ford, maybe a chain, to see if we can pull some of that stuff down before I start cutting on these. We got two here and one just a ways away here. See if we can get a few loads out of here and get them split up and dry. So the first one wanted to fall towards the road, perfect. This one here, wants to fall exactly away from the road. So I'm gonna put a notch in it and probably bang on a bunch of wedges and see if I can get it to go somewhere other than directly away from the road. We'll see how this works. Okay, well, two down. No travesties yet. Here's the third one. Can't really see, but it's dead all the way up. So I'm gonna fire up the saw and cut this one down. I think we're gonna get about three loads out of these three trees, which is pretty good. Just about three face cord. Get you set up on the stand here. We're gonna knock this one on the ground. This one wants to go right towards the road, which is perfect. Second load headed to the wood yard. Couple of blocks left here and 1 8-foot log. Thought maybe I'd throw it up on the sawmill and take a couple slices out of it. The stump looked a little bit interesting, so we'll do that. And if it turns out to be nothing, we'll chop it up into firewood. Well, I think I've let all the sweat out of myself that I could today, so I'm gonna go ahead and pile all my stuff back on the four-wheeler and go ahead and wrap this one up. Thanks everybody for watching. Have a great day.